Welcome to 1 Minute Bible Study. The cross of Christ is the greatest challenge that has ever been put before mortal men. The cross of Christ is a challenge to be people of conviction in a world of compromise. Christianity is not a religion of toleration. It is not God's will to tolerate sin in any fashion, form, or degree, in any place, or in anyone. For the wages of sin is death, Romans 6:23. And all have sinned and come short of the glory of God, Romans 3:23. We must stand for principles of righteousness and moral conduct as found in God's Word. And we should forego our personal preferences where matters of truth are involved. Upon God's absolute truth, there must be conviction without compromise. Come meet with us tonight for our midweek Bible study at 7. You would be a most welcome guest. Have a great day.